Item number, SCP-3487. Object class, Keter. Special containment procedures. SCP-3487 is to be kept in soft restraints in a standard containment room at Site-179. In the event it must be relocated, it must not be led to its new destination, but physically moved by a member of personnel. SCP-3487 must be watched at all times via security camera to ensure a fast response when it breaches containment, focused on preventing the object from moving. Researchers are permitted to use reality and temporal stabilizers during testing, as otherwise test results are unable to be noted, appearing to have always been the case. Description: SCP-3487 is a member of the species Felis catus, weighing 3.3 kilograms and measuring 45 centimeters in length from nose to tail. Despite having been in Foundation custody for all of known Foundation history, standard tissue testing repeatedly confirms it has physical and biological attributes consistent with that of an 8-month-old member of its species, and as such, its true age is unknown. SCP-3487 displays a similar resilience against physical harm to other house cats, though it is capable of accelerated regeneration and regrowth of all parts of its bodily structure given time. Due to the latter, it is hypothesized that SCP-3487 cannot die. SCP-3487's primary anomalous property manifests when it moves. When this occurs, SCP-3487 will in actuality stay completely still, as measured relative to celestial bodies other than Earth, but will rewrite known history such that it has always been at its current location. See SCP-3487 movement events. It is hypothesized that the Foundation was not originally founded with SCP-3487 as one of the first objects in containment, but that it managed to find a way into Site-179 and rewrote history to accommodate this. The anomalous effects of SCP-3487 do not manifest if it is not moving of its own volition, and thus it can be transported without issue. Moving of its own volition includes walking, but also boarding man-made transport, such as elevators and cars, of its own free will. It is unclear if, after having boarded willingly, SCP-3487's effects will manifest if it becomes unwilling to remain while the transport continues to move. Though it is unclear how its effects manifest when it is not moving, SCP-3487 has breached containment multiple times by changing history such that it was never in restraints, or by rendering the restraints easily escapable. It may also change minor elements of personnel history to facilitate its attempts at breaching containment. It is unknown if SCP-3487 controls the changes it makes, though testing has shown no difference in intelligence from a regular house cat. These historical changes cause the butterfly effect, though this effect appears to be somewhat muted considering the expected results of some of these changes. Despite this muting, there remains a significant risk of an object-caused CK-class restructuring event, with an immeasurable number assumed to have already taken place pre-containment to establish present-day consensus reality. Addendum: SCP-3487 movement events. This is a log of several history restructuring events cataloged to date, created using Foundation data analysis and temporal and reality stabilizers. It is not intended to be a complete list, nor is it possible to create one due to the nature of SCP-3487. Event 1. Movement, 3 meters north. Historical change. Meteor impact to Earth approximately 2 million years ago, causing a slight change in its rotational velocity. This results in the object's destination in the present day moving 3 meters south, right under it. Event 2. Movement, 5 meters down. Historical change. Seismic event added to Earth approximately 3,000 years ago, resulting in the ground surrounding SCP-3487 moving 5 meters up. Event 3. Movement, none observable. Historical change. Buckle in soft restraints changed to have been fastened incorrectly, enabling SCP-3487 to slip out and breach containment. Event 4. Movement, none observable. Historical change. On-site electrician Jody Ortega has personal history changed to have missed a class in her education, resulting in improper installation of the security camera. Event 5. Movement, 10 meters southwest. Historical change. Earth's formation process changed to slightly facilitate a slightly different orbit around the Sun. Ground underneath SCP-3487 moves 10 meters northeast in the present day as a result. Additionally, restraints are changed to have been made defective. Finally, researcher Kim's personal history was edited to not have gotten enough sleep, therefore leaving the door open to SCP-3487's containment and facilitating a containment breach. Event 6. Movement, 2 kilometers. Direction unclear due to significant changes to Earth. Historical change. Formation timeline of Earth changed. Separation of Pangaea changed. This results in changes to Earth's magnetic field and structure, though none detrimental to current human existence. Presumably for SCP-3487 to be able to cross a man-made gap.
Data expunged.
Breaches containment in the past, killing ancestors of those responsible for the gap's creation.